Saturday night at 2 o'clock in the afternoon, so 2 p.m. I've got to be missing something. Has to be something. Hmm.
Oh, I got no idea.
Four, eight. Oh! I'm scared. Wait, well, this actually works.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Oh. I go this way again. Oh, it's rocking. Oh God. Oh, hi there, ma'am. So that's what this room looks like. That room. It just appears to walk like this way. Get in the corner. I'm just gonna stand right here for a little. Fuck me.
Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
God. I don't like this game. No. Light. Light switch somewhere. We're gonna close that, we're gonna take a little, I'm gonna breathe. I'm just gonna look at the light. See, it's not the actual, like, game, it's just all the sounds. Like, if I play that headphones on, oh my god. Rip. March 23rd. It's been a while. It took me 6 months to be able to hold a pen again. 6 long and painful months. But I finally did it. It still hurts, but the pain is just bearable enough for me to jot down a few lines. The things you take for granted. Wow, that's deep. I think I better rest some more before I put ancient philosophers to shame. Pause it. sorry, I don't feel any sympathy. If it was me right now. Oh, wait, where are we at? I'm seriously breaking this window and I'm out. Like, why the hell did I answer? Like, why? Did I, like, buy this house or something? No. I know she's in that room right there. I already know it. I mean, oh, I can't. Oh man, no. Can I? Nah, that's locked. I remember in here.